it was in my childhood days. Lord, it was many years ago when the Spirit of the Savior you could feel, oh yeah, in an old-fashioned meeting. And the memory lingers still. Where was it at, y'all? In a little old wooden church out on a hill.
Lord, how much? Listen to this.
It was every Sunday morning we would have a family prayer. Into that old country wagon we would feel, oh yeah. We would start out on our journey, going over rocks sometimes and over hills.
Where were you going?
To the little old wood church out on a hill.
And about the time we would get there, that old country preacher, y'all, would walk up and take his stand in the pulpit. And this is what would happen. Listen.
When that old-fashioned preacher would give out that spiritual hymn, and his heart down on the inside
would be fear, oh yeah.
Something in you would start moving. You just couldn't keep still.
Where was it at, y'all?
In a little old wood church out on a hill.
Lord, how much? And one thing I like about then, it wasn't no fine Dutch people, just plain folks everywhere. Listen, y'all.
There was no fine dressed people, just plain folks everywhere. With them old fashioned ruffles,
frocks and frills, oh yeah.
There was no formal fashion, just plain old spiritual feel.
Where was it at, y'all?
In a little old wood church out on a hill.
Lord, how much? And every time I get a chance to go back home, I visit that old country graveyard, and this is what I find. Listen to this. In that old country graveyard, my mother's body is buried there. But the prayer she prayed for me, y'all, are living still. Oh, yeah.
She prayed that I would find Jesus and trust God's holy will.
Where was it at, y'all?
In a little old wood church out on a hill. In a little old wood church out.